is 101% confident he will win. And when asked why, because he is the representative for Datuk Sri Najib. He is the candidate which Najib sent to Shah Alam. I forgot to tell him lah, yeah. Najib is not voting lah in Shah Alam. So with that, I thank you very much. Wallahualam. Wabila taufiq wal hidayah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Do you think our Tuan Haji Khalid will be able to do this?
Yeah.
Will he be able to tumbang Zon Noordin in Shah Alam?
Yeah.
Can he do it?
Yeah.
Can he do it?
Yeah.
Our blessings go with you.
Yeah.
Tuan Haji, our blessings go with you from Tun Subang Jaya. Tumbangkan Zon Noordin.